Hey guys, welcome to another episode. In this one, I have Mr. Sanjoy Das. How are you doing,
Namaste.
Sir?
Namaste. Namaste, sir. It's a fantastic morning, a good morning.
It's a very good morning, yes. So, we'll try to keep it as much of a conversation because bahut baar hua hai that it's turned out like a very journalist type of interview thing, which people don't like to listen to nowadays. So, ek acha halka baat is the best thing to do, right? So, we'll just try to keep it like a conversation. I do have some questions just to ask him, but mostly it will be like a conversation. These are just so that we don't end up fumbling. So, in the starting point, I want to go back all the way to the beginning, 10, 20, 30 years back. How did you perceive this guitar instrument, right? And even music as a whole. And how did your perception change as you went deeper into playing and meeting new people, working with more people? So, aapka perception kaise change hua guitar?
I got guitar in my life as a gift from my mom, and my father was music teacher. He was folk and Indian classical musician. My mom is a classical musician and Ravindra Sangeet artist. So I used to practice. So when I am practicing day by day, it was my habit. Still, it's habit. And I mean, it's a good habit.
Okay. So, how many years? You have been doing it for 20, 30 years, if I'm not wrong.
Yes.
So, there's learning and growth happening.
Mm.
But, log normally instrumental, Hindi and English will do both. Log normally what they think about guitar is ki ek instrument karta hai insan, right? Thode time ke baad boring nahi hota hai. Do you stop learning things, right? Or is it still as interesting? Or now you're just playing and performing without taking in anything? Like without receiving any knowledge about the guitar. How is it now after so long?
See, you can learn 2-3 instrument, no problem.
Ah.
So guitar, piano, tabla or drums or bass, violin, anything. You can learn, but you have to give almost 10 to 15 years for each instrument to learn that instrument properly. That subject properly. It's not like I'm an Indian classical musician, I can play harmonium, I bought a piano, I have started playing in piano raga yaman. No.
It's different.
When you are buying some instrument and you are thinking, I should learn that instrument, I love that. So you have to give that time, that phase. At least 10 to 15 years.
Okay.
Learning, practice, some places you are performing. When you are performing, in the learning time, you will get what you can't play, which is very important. So, you can come home, you can see to practice again those lessons. So, which lessons should I practice?
Okay.
Then I can cope up those kind of playing.
How much of this is the learning part? Like, basics learn karne mein?
Yeah, basics, after basic, so the standard compositions. After standard composition, high level compositions are there. For each subject, it has like, we do secondary exam, higher secondary exam. From nursery, plus 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10th our big secondary exam. So, this 9 years you have already given to reach the 10th. Music is also like that.
Okay.
It's not like that 6 mahine mein baith ke play kiya, do bar koi teacher ka pass gaya, main bol raha hu main piano bajata hu. It's not like
that. Apne aap learn kar sakte hain instruments?
No.
Not possible.
अरे आपने आप फिजिक्स लर्न कर सकते हो क्या?
That's yeah. That, I've not been a good physics student.
So. No, anything. आपने आप इंग्लिश को लर्न कर सकते हो, लिखना पढ़ना आपने आप.
Not really from the start. नहीं.
No. तो for everything need a teacher.
But nowadays people are saying that you know they have so many YouTube tutorials out there, guitar lessons and all that. वो चल सकता है.
YouTube is a guide.
It's a guide.
Not YouTube can't be a teacher.
Okay. So if you're confused about something, guitar ke bare mein ya violin ke bare mein,
yeah, you can search in YouTube if there is any solution. Somebody they recorded some solution and put it in YouTube. So you'll get the solution. But basic things and the composition, how you will play, what's the technique? वो हाथ पकड़ के आपको कौन दिखाएगा? YouTube नहीं दिखा सकते. तो आपका टीचर आपको दिखाएगा. Need a teacher.
Okay. Now, all of this is only useful, or even for yourself when you do music, right? What was your, and this is just a question that just is starting to come in my mind. I really want to know. Music, a lot of artists say that they do it for themselves, right? Sometimes I see them learning and I'm performing for others, right? So what is your main reason, motive for doing music? Is it that I can perform live performances, or is it because I just find joy in it by myself?
Two things are there. First, your teacher will give you the permission to perform.
Okay.
Second thing, when you will know yourself, am I eligible to perform? When you will get two answers in your life, I can say, go ahead for performance.
How do you know if you're eligible to perform?
The confidence, not overconfidence. Confidence.
Okay.
So why you sit for the exam?
I can't say because I'm confident. I would sit for the exam because it just comes.
Most of the people sit for the exam, not class 2, class 3, class 8. How? First, they get the call from school. This March, your exam is coming.
Yeah.
And you feel you are eligible to sit. Your teacher will give you that permission. Yeah, you can sit. Music is also like that. Okay. You have to take permission from your guru first, and you have to ask to yourself, am I eligible? Can I entertain my audience with my art, with my musicianship? Then you can go.
Okay. But also I see that kabhi-kabhi when you're learning, I see the scales, I see that they're learning different chords and all that on paper, right? How much of this, when you're playing on the stage, how much of this is there to support you, and how much of this is actually how much of guitar playing is all about theory, or is it more about playing? The theory is only in the start, or baad mein you start relying less on those.
Yeah, lot of good books in market for recipes. Chicken curry, mutton curry, veg pulao. Those are in books. Now, you are reading these books, the chapters, the recipes. But when you are making that, you should put your taste. How you can change something, how you'll present, wo aapka kaam hai.
Trial and error,
100%. First of all, you should learn.
Okay.
Then you can try.
Okay.
If you don't know anything, what you are trying? You don't know anything, you are trying. What you are trying?
Nothing.
Mm-hmm. Ek hota hai, you are searching for something. Aur ek hota hai, you are searching what you want. It's a big difference.
Okay.
Right, if you have education, you know what you should not search and what you should search.
Yeah.
If you don't have education, you're searching in web. What you are searching?
Don't know what you're.
That's why.
Having a goal is important, basically.
Of course, goal se bhi pehle hai education. Jo aapko goal ko sochna sikhayega. Okay. Aap kaun sa raste mein jaoge? वो रास्ते जाने के लिए क्या क्या है वो सब सर्च कर रहे हो बट पहले तो वो है
एंड आफ्टर दैट जो भी अपने लाइफ में इंडिपेंडेंटली करना है कर सकता हूं
यस इंडिपेंडेंटली इन 2024 आई कैन से एवरी म्यूजिशियन शुड रिकॉर्ड हिज और हर इंडिपेंडेंट म्यूजिक नॉट ओनली म्यूजिक इफ समवन इज राइटिंग they should write independently. They should publish their book independently. Don't need any publisher.
It has become very easy to do this thanks to social media and all that. But aasani se, I mean, if you have a good following base, you don't really have to. I mean, people do take record labels, you know, and all that. They sign off. But nowadays, Instagram is such a thing that agar 100-200 logon, if they found you, you can easily advertise your music. They can listen to it. You can make your own fan base without the help of a third person coming in and
yes,
doing your
for all these things, you need money also. Nothing is free.
Nothing is free. Even
if you go to any chai ka dukan, that person will take 5 rupees for small glass. Nothing is free.
But which one is
for good marketing, you need good money. For good money, you need good money backup. Maybe from your family, maybe from your own pocket, maybe you are doing job from job salary. You are keeping 10%, 15% per month. And after 6 months, 7 months, 1 year, you are doing record one song and you are publishing. Otherwise, it's not possible. No company is there today who will give you money to record one song. They are sitting there to take your intellectual property with free. But I think I can say that whoever is doing and making song, anything, they should publish from their own platform. So no copyright issue. That copyright will be with you only.
Correct.
So they can pursue.
It's a new type of trend that people, lot of independent artists are rising now, right? Like you must have heard of Anoop Jain and all. So that they are going on the right path. Basically, it's more of a free will type of thing as compared to.
See, again, I'm saying, for everything need good money.
Even for independent music.
Of course, uske liye zyada lagta hai.
Zyada lagta hai.
Because when a company is giving a certain budget, you know, company is taking care for that. The recording, the musicians, the studio cost, everything is company is taking care for that. When you are independently making a project for one song, two songs, so you have to think every time for the money, for the budget. And if you want to do big circle, so you need big money. So a lot of independent artists are there. They are too good, very educated, but they don't have that kind of money. That's why they are not in forefront.
So would you advise them to go for a record label?
No. First of all, I can say, keep money slow by slow. Keep money. When it will come little bit decent budget, do one song in a year, two songs in a year, or one song in 2 years. But do nicely and publish from your own record label.
Make your own record label.
Of course. Okay. Of course. Woh 2 saal mein ek bhi gana ho sakta hai. But achha musician, achha studio mein jaake kaam karo with good engineer. गुड साउंड इंजीनियर के साथ काम करो तो आपका जो गाना है वो अच्छा साउंड करेगा जो एडुकेटेड इंजीनियर है उसके साथ काम
साउंड इंजीनियरिंग के लिए भी आई हैव सीन ऑफ कोर्स नाउ आई यूज्ड टू थिंक दैट व्हेन यू लिसन टू जस्टिन बीबर ही माइट हैव सैंग डन द इंस्ट्रूमेंट्स और मिक्सिंग भी खुद करते थे दैट्स व्हाट माय परसेप्शन वाज बट ऑफ कोर्स देयर आर अदर पीपल बिहाइंड इट राइट But is it possible independently karne ke isme a person can do singing, instruments and composition by himself?
One line, I believe, jisko jo kaam karna hai, wohi karo. Jo chef professionally pastry banata hai na, wo biryani bhi bana sakta hai, but professionally he or she will not serve the biryani. जिसको जो काम करना है वही करना चाहिए माई वर्क इज गिटार प्लेइंग आई नो लॉट ऑफ थिंग्स फॉर मिक्सिंग मास्टरिंग आई नो Yes, I had that confidence. But I don't have that kind of confidence to mix and master for professional production, professional product for audience. So that time, I go to the sound engineer's place. I request them, not for low budget, sorry. I always try to give their proper budget, and I do that. I give them proper budget, what they are saying. And I do work with them.
Okay.
It's not my job. I'm not engineer. I have ears. I can tell them that I need this kind of sound. I can give some reference. Hey man, can you do like this? I like this sound. So can you make this kind of sound?
Good.
And वो भी मैं नहीं करता हूँ. मैं एक गाना में गिटार किया. So जो एक गाना है गिटार है. Only voice and guitar. So my reference will be also like that.
You need some like
yes.
Only sound and guitar का reference also you need to give so that they can.
Of course. मैं sound and guitar song and guitar किया एक project. और उसको मैं ऑर्केस्ट्रा का एक रेफरेंस दिया.
कंफ्यूज हो जाएंगे सब लोग.
दैट मींस आई डोंट नो व्हाट आई वांट.
ऑफ कोर्स दैट्स व्हाट इट लुक्स लाइक.
आई बिलीव जिसको जो काम करना आता है, जो स्पेशलिस्ट है, वो काम लेके उनके पास ही जाना चाहिए.
ओके गॉट. एक और चीज है, आई हैव नोटिस्ड दैट इन अ लॉट ऑफ योर वीडियोस एंड प्रीवियस इंटरव्यूज दैट यू हैव डन, यू आर अ बिग एडवोकेट फॉर ऑन स्टेज प्रोफेशनलिज्म. मैंने देखा है कि यू हैव अ लॉट ऑफ एडवाइस एंड टिप्स फॉर द साउंड इंजीनियर्स आल्सो लाइव.
ऑफ कोर्स दे आर द गॉड फॉर अस.
सो हाउ डज इट वर्क एंड व्हाट आर सम कॉमन मतलब इश्यूज यू सी गोइंग अराउंड व्हेन देयर इज अ लैक ऑफ कोऑर्डिनेशन या ऐसा कुछ होता है, तो हाउ डज इट कम आउट टू द पब्लिक, कैसे दिखता है?
उसके लिए पहले आपको सोचना चाहिए, व्हेन यू आर एंटरिंग द वेन्यू यू विल गेट अ फील व्हाट काइंड ऑफ वेन्यू, व्हाट काइंड ऑफ performance we will do. According that, you might set up in your mind. What I will get from here, what I will not get from here. So maybe you are getting the comfortness 60%. You expected a lot of things, you are not getting. But you should be 100% with that 60%.
Okay.
You don't need to show why it's not there, why that not there, I told you this thing, why it's not there. No. The last moment, the performance time is coming. That time you can't
make any argument.
Jo hai, you have to give your 100% with that.
Okay.
Oh, mind ko set up karna padta. So, okay. I told I need two amplifier. उधर जाके मैं देखा हूँ only one amp.
You have to work with that.
Of course. तुरंत मेरा माइंड को उस जगह पे लेके जाना चाहिए. I have got one amp. I have to give my best with one amp. Pray to God, the supernatural power will help you.
Okay.
And your performance will be flawless.
Okay.
उसको दिमाग में मत रखो क्या नहीं मिला. जो मिला वो ऊपर वाला का blessings है. उसमें आप काम करो. That's it.
Got it. Concerts में performers एक साइड पे है और crowd भी एक साइड पे है, right? Especially for enthusiasm, energy, happiness जो बोलते हैं, वो उसपे crowd का role क्या है? If the crowd is like super, yeah, you might have understood. Like, what is the role of the crowd in the entire performance? Can they control it? Change it?
Audience, God. For every artist, maybe 5, maybe 500, maybe 5,000 people are there. If your audience is accepting your musicianship, maybe you are doing dance, maybe you are playing piano, maybe you are singing, maybe you are playing guitar. If they're accepting, their happiness is coming from your performance, that means from each audience, you are getting blessings. The clap is blessings for an artist.
Okay.
The shout. You have seen a lot of people, they're shouting, wow, wow, wow. That means you are getting bunch of blessings.
Okay.
उसके लिए ऐसा करने का जरूरत नहीं, ये क्या परफॉर्मेंस किया आज मैं, नहीं.
Crowd will be the reflection of that.
Yes. That means you are in right path for them. Whatever you are presenting, they are feeling happy.
Okay.
So blessings for you.
Okay.
When they will give clap.
Or if you're not playing like a, let's say you're playing a very peppy song and the crowd is exactly not reflecting, because I've seen a lot of times they are playing the type of music where you're supposed to be screaming and jumping, but the crowd is not as like, they're not receiving that energy.
That means, before performance or before the contract, everything, you don't know where you are going to perform, what kind of audience is coming. You are not ready for them.
Mm.
It's not fault of audience.
Okay. But how can you possibly know what type of...
No, your organizer will say that we are doing this concert for this reason. Our crowd will be like that. So you have to prepare yourself for the audience.
Okay.
We are for mass. You know, the mass create the celebrity.
What?
Mass create celebrity.
What's a mass?
Mass people.
Oh, mass. Okay, sorry.
Mass people. They create the celebrity.
Yeah, of course.
So how? Because of them, what you are presenting, they are accepting.
Definitely.
So you have to make your song list, whatever you are performing, for them. You can't say whatever I am playing, you have to listen, you have to hear.
But then they also say that musicians go, matlab, play for yourself. Some people say play for yourself. Let people come if they come, if they like it, whether they not like it. Khud ke liye play karo. So that is also a different philosophy.
Khud ke liye play karo. Kya play kar rahe ho? When you are playing a composition or any song, play from your body and soul, your own happiness. But your song selection should be for listener, na?
Mm. Definitely.
So maybe it's a free show, maybe it's a ticketed show. They are coming to listen to you. That means they're welcoming.
Yeah.
So when somebody is inviting you, तो फ्लावर लेके उनके लिए जाते हो ना,
डेफिनेटली.
मिठाई लेके उनका ही घर पे जाते हो ना,
स्पेशली फॉर देम.
तो यू शुड बी स्पेशल फॉर देम ऑन स्टेज आल्सो.
ओके.
यू शुड कीप इन माइंड व्हाट दे वांट टू हियर फ्रॉम यू. यू कैन से व्हाट एवर आई एम प्लेइंग, सुनना है तो सुनो, नहीं तो जाओ. नो, बिकॉज वो लोग का ब्लेसिंग से ही आप आज स्टेज पे हो.
म्यूजिक बनाने के इसमें कैसे है फिर, लाइक once you have a particular audience, can you still try to like delve into other types of genres of music that you're making as one artist, because your audience is already set to one type of songs that you're making?
Your audience already accepted you with those kind of things, I can say make something different, but 5.1, 5 songs in your project, 4 songs make for them. 1 song can be different from those 4 songs. Maybe they will like, maybe they will not like. But aap 5 hi gana ekdam different kiya, ek gana un log ke liye kiya. So it's not good, I think so.
Okay.
So 5.1 hona chahiye.
That does make sense.
Yeah.
So since we are talking about shows, शोज के पहले क्या होता है वो टू नो. ऑब्वियसली सम पीपल आर नर्वस, सम पीपल आर अनश्योर, सम पीपल आर रिकॉन्टेम्पलेटिंग देयर डिसीजंस, सम पीपल फील लाइक दे हैवंट प्रैक्टिस्ड इनफ. आपके साइड से हर शो के पहले आप क्या करते हो, तुम मेक योरसेल्फ प्रिपेयर?
मैं प्रे करता हूँ.
प्रे करते हो?
ऑलवेज आई डू प्रेयर बिफोर एंटर स्टेज.
ओके.
ऑलवेज मैं एक चीज बोलता हूँ, संभाल लेना बस. आई डोंट नो, बिकॉज am I a live body only? Whatever decision will come from there, it will come from my hand. That's it. I do practice whatever I can. Everybody has the limitation. So, always I am saying, samajh lena.
But you are always, matlab, no, if whether you are well prepared or not, praying always seems to help.
Always, but preparation to hona chahiye.
Of course.
Preparation nahi hai. Aap exam mein baithe ho, to aapka result mein wo red color daagi aayega.
बट अंदर से नर्वसनेस जो है वो जाता है
आपके नहीं नर्वस में कभी नहीं होता
सीक्रेट भी बोलता
हूँ नहीं नर्वस इसके लिए मैं नहीं होता हूँ जो मेरे से होगा वो होगा बस बिकॉज आई डोंट नो इन माय लाइफ द नेक्स्ट मोमेंट नोबडी नोज तो नर्वस होके भी मैं क्या करूं और ओवर कॉन्फिडेंट होके भी मैं क्या करूं कॉन्फिडेंट होके भी क्या करूं उस बेटर है ना उनका ऊपर छोड़ना खुद को बस
ओके दैट्स रियली कूल या सो यू प्ले द गिटार एंड यू आर वेरी गुड एट इट राइट
नहीं आई ट्राई आई एम अ लर्नर आई एम स्टूडेंट
यू स्टिल लर्निंग राइट
ऑफ कोर्स
एवरी डे
एवरीवन इज अ स्टूडेंट
ओके
नोबडी इज मास्टर ही और शी इज मास्टर यू आर फीलिंग बिकॉज़ ही और शी नोज वेरी वेल देन यू very nicely perform, then you, that's why you are saying he's a master or she is a master. But when that person will say, he will or she will also say, I am a learner.
Okay.
Everyone is a learner.
There's always something, someone greater than you or something.
Of course. Great musicians are in village, in city, in town, in another country. Yes, of course. You don't know who can play better than me. You don't know.
You never know.
No.
Okay.
So, सर झुका के रखना चाहिए
Always.
Because बाप का बाप बहुत जगह में है.
Musical insights, you know. What part of. Okay, so, of course, you play the guitar, right? But music is like everything goes hand in hand together, right?
Mm.
So, as you have learned to play the guitar, subconsciously or consciously, what other parts of music have you explode by doing that?
I can say whatever you are playing, maybe you are playing piano, maybe you are playing violin, guitar, you have to listen other music also, like saxophone, flute, sitar, sarod, veena, vocal, sab kuch sunna chahiye. You know, the brain is like a hard disk. और ये है माइक्रोफोन यहां से यहां जाता है तो क्या आपका ब्रेन में लॉक होके इन फ्यूचर आपका हाथ से आएगा वो और एक आपका गले से वो आ जाएगा यू डोंट नो सो दैट्स व्हाई आई ऑलवेज से लिसनिंग प्रोसेस इज वेरी गुड हैबिट एंड इट्स आल्सो प्रैक्टिस वो भी प्रैक्टिस है आप किसी को सुन रहे हो बैठ के एक महीना डेढ़ महीना दो महीना छह महीना आप एक आर्टिस्ट को सुनी रहे इट्स डिफरेंट प्रैक्टिस आल्सो द लर्निंग प्रोसेस विल कम फ्रॉम देयर
सो स्पीकिंग ऑफ लर्निंग माय नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज अबाउट लर्निंग एवरीवन हैज अ फर्स्ट टाइम व्हेन दे आर ट्राइंग टू पिक अप अ गिटार एंड दे आर ट्राइंग टू लर्न इट आई हैड माय फर्स्ट टाइम एंड आई थिंक आई विल हैव माय फर्स्ट टाइम अगेन बिकॉज़ आई हैव नॉट टच्ड द गिटार इन अ लॉन्ग टाइम ऑफ कोर्स योर फिंगर्स विल गेट लाइक दोस यू नो गिटार के स्ट्रिंग्स को बहुत का टाइप है फ्रेट्स
नहीं मेरा कभी हुआ
नहीं हुआ है
नहीं आप मेरा ये टच करके देखो ये सॉफ्ट है ना हार्ड है
कोई well, not exactly the hard part but like नहीं, it मेरा... forms marks
inside
good morning
Excuse me, is your name Arvind?
Yes.
You had called me that day.
Acha, okay. Aditya, na?
Adi.
Adi,
right. I ended up talking.
So,
you used to live in Lokanwala somewhere?
Yeah.
I think we were neighbors some 20-25 years back. So, I told him, I know this person. He used to be my neighbor.
Oh, yeah, he told me. Okay, so, okay. I stay in Indadarshan.
Okay.
Nearby.
I just stayed as a paying guest during my struggling phase, but I remember long knowing you, though. Yeah. 2020.
But I used to stay in Manish Nagar.
Kahin pe to sir, because when you're staying as paying guest, you keep shifting. So,
okay.
We're just shooting a podcast here.
Haan, please, please. Sorry.
Thank you.
Wo to wo maid aayi thi.
Go ahead. Koi baat nahi. I just to be locked.
Haan, lock kar do.
Lock?
Nahin, lock nahin tha. Nahin,
band ho jao.
Mat kar do. Nahin, to phir disturb ho gaya.
Don't do gym here, huh?
Gym here?
इसलिए बोला मैं डोंट डू जिम हियर. ठीक है और कुछ नहीं होगा. जस्ट
अभी नहीं खुलेगा.
सॉरी.
नो प्रॉब्लम. हाँ चलो.
सो या सो द स्ट्रगल ऑफ द गिटार प्लेइंग थिंग राइट. आई एम नॉट श्योर हाउ यू डिडंट गेट यू नेवर गॉट द मार्क्स ऑन योर फिंगर्स.
नो नो बिकॉज़ आफ्टर प्लेइंग गिटार आई ऑलवेज use moisturizer for my fingers.
Okay.
And my palm. That's why it's very soft.
So you never ended up having those calluses or
No. First 2-3 weeks I struggle little bit pain only. And before first class I got to know from my father. He used to play tanpura, no?
Yeah.
So he told me after guitar practice to borolin bol ke cream aata. अभी भी है तो बोरोलिन लगा देते थे.
ओके ओके.
अभी तो लोग बोलते हैं मॉइस्चराइजर.
ओह
बट वी यूज्ड टू इन बोरोलिन.
आई हैव ऑलवेज हर्ड ऑफ पीपल हैविंग दैट मार्क.
नो नो मेरा कभी हुआ नहीं एंड माय पाम इज वेरी सॉफ्ट.
दैट्स अमेजिंग. वाओ. सो दैट्स क्लियरली नॉट अ पार्ट ऑफ योर स्ट्रगल्स. बट गिटार सीखते हुए डू यू थिंक लेट्स से समवन वांट्स टू गेट इनटू प्लेइंग द गिटार राइट. आप क्या struggles as a warning you will give them कि यार this is the struggle that you will be facing with
whole life is a struggle. Whole life.
Okay.
If you are in a job, that is also a struggle. If you are in art field, it's also a struggle.
Okay.
Struggle up to last date.
It's always there.
Always.
Learning के part में क्या struggles रहेंगे guitar पे?
वो तो एक life में कुछ होता नहीं है ना.
नहीं होता.
नहीं होता.
That's why you're still learning all the time.
अरे वो आखिरी सच तक आपको सीखना पड़ेगा. तो आप सीखना नहीं चाहोगे तो भी आपको सीखना पड़ेगा बिकॉज समथिंग विल कम इन योर ईयर. तो अरे ये तो मैं कभी बजाया नहीं, ये तो कभी सोचा नहीं, क्या बजा रहा है ये.
डेफिनेटली.
तो होल लाइफ इज स्ट्रगलिंग. होल लाइफ इज फॉर लर्निंग. इफ यू वांट टू लर्न देन
यू ऑलवेज वांट टू लर्न एज ह्यूमंस आई थिंक.
हां
मोस्ट ऑफ अस. So overconfidence actually kills the learning ka thing. So that is one thing, right? But learning otherwise in normal people is always there. Always opportunities for learning, no matter how great you are. So another thing I noticed is, sir, you're always up for time and discipline. Like you're going to arrive, you're at 10:30, you arrived, you're at 10:26, I think, right? And we started at 11. So no matter there's a big or a small collaborator, your time and discipline has always been the same.
Of course.
Approach has always been the same for everyone.
Yes.
So, ye mindset, has it always been there? Has someone taught you or did you realize this?
One line. Don't underestimate anyone.
Bas.
Sorted.
Sorted. What dikhta hai, that doesn't exactly say exactly what the person is. Okay.
Don't misunderstand anyone. So, इफ अ छोटा बच्चा भी आपको इनवाइट कर रहे हैं ना तो आप टाइम पे ही जाओगे.
छोटा बच्चा ने इनवाइट किया.
टाइम पे ही जाओगे.
टाइम पे.
यू नो व्हेन आई डू प्रोजेक्ट फॉर माय सन वो मुझे बोल देता है दिस माय डेडलाइन. वो डेडलाइन का इधर नहीं जाता है मेरा कमिटमेंट माय फॉर माय सन आल्सो. इफ आई से हिम 11 o'clock आई स्टार्ट द रिकॉर्डिंग उसको लेके मैं 10:20, 10:30 में पहुंच जाता हूँ स्टूडियो में. उसका भी वही हैबिट है कि वो मुझे देखा इतना सालों से.
Yeah.
देख रहा है.
It's all.
I always give importance to everyone. If I will come with you for hangout, na, I will come exact on time, maybe before time. आप आके देखोगे मैं बैठा हूँ आपके लिए.
That's hard to complete it actually.
ये होना चाहिए.
Definitely, definitely.
आप किसी को underestimate करोगे ना तो आप उसका टाइम का वैल्यू ही नहीं दोगे, उसका बातों का वैल्यू ही नहीं दोगे.
Yeah.
हाँ. Be on time.
Because from the start only I have not taken them seriously. So yeah, that's definitely one. Yeah. So philosophy के side पे जाना है. So म्यूजिकल सक्सेस जो बोलते हैं कि आई एम सक्सेसफुल एज अ म्यूजिशियन, एवरीबॉडी इज सक्सेसफुल वन ऑफ द इन वन ऑफ द अदर वे, समवन इज ग्रेटर, समवन इज लोअर, व्हाटएवर, बट अकॉर्डिंग टू यू म्यूजिकल सक्सेस का डेफिनेशन क्या है अकॉर्डिंग टू यू?
म्यूजिकल सक्सेस व्हेन यू आर अलाइव, आई थिंक नोबडी कैन से आई एम सक्सेसफुल. आपको काम करना ही पड़ेगा, यू हैव टू वर्क थ्रू योर लाइफ. आफ्टर योर डेथ हाउ पीपल आर सेलिब्रेटिंग विथ योर म्यूजिक, सेलिब्रेट यू विथ योर वर्क, दैट इज द इम्पोर्टेंट. तो जितना दिन आप अलाइव हो आपको दिखाई नहीं देगा जो सक्सेसफुल. आज दो लोग ताली मार रहे हैं, कल वही लोग आपका गाना नहीं सुन रहे.
That can also be
another. हाँ, that's why nobody is boss because you don't know when your audience will start. वो बोलता है ना जो something, we are not accepting his music.
Van Gogh के साथ जो होता मतलब back then people used to not really pay much attention and now he's in museums and all that.
अरे हमारा देश में कितने एग्जांपल है, बहुत सारे एग्जांपल हमारा देश में. तो आप सक्सेसफुल तब बोलते हो, बोल सकते हो जो आपका चला जाने के बाद धरती से आप चले गए but still people are listening your music, they are coming to art gallery and they are doing research with your art, that means you are successful. Still you are successful.
So you would never know as of now.
नहीं, कोई नहीं बोल सकता I am successful. What is success, man? Still you are learning.
Yeah.
What is success? One BMW, one Mercedes, one 4,000 square feet flat.
That's why different people perceive success as different.
It's not success. It's a blessings coming from God and you are using those property for few days, few months, few years. आपका life में था भी नहीं, आज आया, कल रहेगा क्या?
तो
उस वो material life है, वो success नहीं. Success तब है जब आपका art को लेके लोग एंजॉय करेगा, लोग उसको सेलिब्रेट करेगा. दैट मींस यू हैव डन समथिंग, यू डिड समथिंग,
मेड एन इम्पैक्ट.
यस.
ओके, स्पीकिंग ऑफ मेकिंग एन इम्पैक्ट, हु आर योर इंस्पिरेशंस?
माय पेरेंट्स.
योर पेरेंट्स?
या
डेफिनेटली,
बिकॉज़ माय मॉम गिफ्टेड मी द गिटार फर्स्ट. वो इंस्पायर किया ना, म्यूजिक में आओ सीखो, बस दैट इज द फर्स्ट. That is lust.
Anyone in the musical industry that has had an impact on you?
Lot of people. I learned from them. Still, I am learning from few people from Indian music industry, in US music industry, in Europe music industry.
Okay.
Yeah. Lot of gurus I have in my life.
So yeah. Can you name them?
Yeah, one is my guru Amit Datta, my first guru Pemendra Mitra, in classical side Ajay Chakravarti ji, Rashid Khan sahab, Vikram Ghosh, Zakir Hussain ji, bahut inspire kiya. मेरा जो एल्बम है, मैं जो इंडिपेंडेंट म्यूजिक कर रहा हूँ, तो ये जो पुश बोलते हैं ना, पुश कौन किया? दैट इज ज़ाकिर हुसैन. यस, ही आस्क्ड मी व्हाट यू डूइंग नाउ, तो मैं उनको जीजी बोलता हूँ. जीजी, आई एम डूइंग सम कॉन्सर्ट्स, सम रिकॉर्डिंग्स. नो नो, आई एम आस्किंग व्हाट यू आर डूइंग नाउ. ये यू में बहुत फर्क था. तो मैं पूछा, समझा नहीं. नाउ व्हाट यू आर डूइंग नाउ फॉर योरसेल्फ, वहां से मैं पुश मिला. इज अ बिग इंस्पिरेशन, बिग पुश फॉर मी, फॉर माय ओन म्यूजिक. मे बी इट्स गुड फॉर समवन, मे बी इट्स बैड फॉर समवन, बट व्हाट ही टोल्ड मी, व्हाट एवर यू वांट टू डू, डू इट, रिकॉर्ड इट, पब्लिश इट फ्रॉम योर ओन रिकॉर्ड लेबल. डोंट गिव योर इंटेलेक्चुअल प्रॉपर्टी to any record company, he told me.
Okay, so that's where the independence music idea came from.
Yes.
Okay. So our podcast is now coming to an end, but I want to end it off with something very memorable. Speaking of memorable, that last question would be, try to take me through a memorable performance of yours which has been like very, it's gonna stick with you for the rest of your life.
आदि ऐसा मेमोरेबल परफॉर्मेंस मेरा लाइफ में हुआ और एक रिकॉर्डिंग भी है. तो आई गॉट कॉल फ्रॉम हरिहरन जी ऑफिस. सो लॉन्ग टाइम बैक, मीन्स 10-12 साल होगा, ज्यादा नहीं. तो लता संपत, his manager, she called me, संजय कैसे हो? हाँ जी चल रहे. सुनो ना, एक कॉन्सर्ट है यूके में, लंदन में है, ऑल तमिल सॉन्ग्स, तेलुगु सॉन्ग्स, कन्नड़ा. एंड वाओ, एंड आई एम वेरी मच एसोसिएटेड विद साउथ इंडियन फिल्म म्यूजिक फॉर लॉन्ग टाइम. आई हैव मोस्टली 3000 सॉन्ग्स इन माई हाउस with CD from long time, when I was in standard 8. From that time I'm listening South Indian film songs, popular songs, lot of albums. And wow, very interesting. Yeah. Where is the show? She said Albert. It was memorable. And I'm so grateful to Hariharan ji. Because of him, I got the opportunity to perform Albert Hall. And a whole day I was in Albert Hall for sound check, technicals, rehearsals, and next day we performed. So 2 days it was in my life in Albert Hall.
Must have been very,
it's a memorable for my life. And one memorable recording I have in my life, I got call from legend music arranger Jolly Mukherjee. He said, Bapi, we are making a project, can you free on these days? And okay, send me the dates. So I got the dates and for 2 days I was free. I said, yes, 2 days I am free. Can you come for a recording? We are making one album. And okay. So he said, it's a Hariharan studio, the recording. And is it Hariharanji's album? Oh, yes. Come. So I studio pahuncha. Pahunch ke coffee peeke. Hum log studio ka andar gaye. To unhone bola, Saibu was engineer. Saibu Saman. He said, Saibu, play the tracks for Bapi. My nickname is Bapi. So he played. Is it Zakir Hussain in tabla? How you? I don't know. I think it sounds. Yes. And which album is this? He said, Hazir 2. Oh my God. You called me for Hazir? He said, yes, why not? You can play. I don't know. Why? It's a big gift for my life. When I was very young, I bought the cassette Hazir with Zakir Hussain and Haryana. And the same group, they are calling me, inviting me to play for Hazir 2.
That must have been crazy.
It's a big blessing.
Definitely.
I couldn't expect. That's why I don't have any expectation in my life.
Things just happen as they happen.
Wow.
That was amazing.
It's two memorable things.
Definitely.
I have shared with you and shared with everyone.
That must have been a journey for you, no? Without even knowing, they just call you and then you're like, I'm a part of such a big thing. Yeah.
Definitely. Jisko sunke mera main bada hua, jin log ko sunke unka second volume mein mujhe invite kiya. Isse bada aur kya gift ho
sakta hai? Straight up.
Award.
You're for that, definitely. Yeah. Wow. And this podcast is also like an amazing way for me to
thank
meet people.
Thank you for inviting me.
I'm really glad that I get to meet people like you and spend time.
And thanks to Shekhar.
Thanks to Shekhar.
Because of Shekhar Avdiyani, we met.
Kya hua ki, I went up to...
And Apple people.
Apple people. I went definitely. Up to Sanjay sir and...
And one more. Garuda Music.
Garuda Music, of course. I went up to Sanjay sir and I was like, I would really like to do a podcast with you. And we looked at each other. Like, and then I went. I was like, abhi kya karu? Main to bas bola podcast ke liye, doesn't know who I am. What am I supposed to do? Then I messaged you on Instagram, hoping that you would remember me.
Yes.
And then
yes.
It all, I don't know.
It's a journey. It's a destiny.
It's a journey. Yeah.
Because this plan was in God's hand.
Definitely.
We can think something. Plan to unka hath mein. Plan hum log nahi kar sakte. Decision unke paas.
It's very cool how we end up in places like that. But yeah. Thank you so much, sir.
Most welcome.
Have a great
most welcome.
Day.
And namaste to everyone who are watching this podcast. And my request, please support independent musicians.